natural immunity does not seem to work on Omicron. COVID-19 has unleashed 5 big guns since the pandemic started. These are Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta, and now Omicron. All 5 variants can send people to hospitals or do worse. But with 4 previous big bosses, why can't we fend off Omicron using natural immunity? After several waves in this pandemic, we should have great resistance against the Omicron. Yet the variant has been cutting through our defenses, including vaccines. Sure, vaccinated people are less likely to be hospitalized and die due to COVID. However, they can still catch the variant if not careful. Even experts are baffled by what SARS-CoV-2 is demonstrating up to this moment. This idea of natural immunity is not really panning out with this virus. I think part of that is because Omicron has so many mutations, and there's really no way to know what the next variant will have, said Dr. Hillary Fairbrother, emergency medicine physician in Houston, Texas, told Yahoo Finance. With millions of vaccinated people and survivors of COVID-19, we should have reached herd immunity in some areas. But it appears we haven't progressed much to achieve the threshold. Why is that? Dr. Fairbrother offers 2 major insights into herd immunity against this disease. First, there are so many mutations found in Omicron, more than what Delta has. While the latter is deadlier, the former can spread much faster. The advantage of mutations makes it difficult for the immune system to effectively fight the variant. The constraints of antibodies, both from natural immunity and vaccines, are exploited by Omicron. New mutations may mean less effective binding of antibodies to the virus. The second insight is connected to the first, where the herd immunity threshold is difficult to reach due to mutations. Experts believe herd immunity is achievable if the virus has stayed constant most of its time. But SARS-CoV-2 isn't a quiet virus and keeps on surprising us with new mutations. Unlike measles, vaccines have been effective for this long because the virus doesn't mutate fast. The coronavirus has mutated so many times in 2 years. How about the recent claims of super immunity? Obviously, it didn't fit Omicron as it can reinfect survivors. Even with natural immunity and vaccines, if you're not careful, the variants can actually hit you hard. So this theoretical super immunity is likely rubbish when a true Omicron-Delta hybrid comes out. According to the Daily Beast, there's a chance that the future Sigma or Upsilon variant might be that hybrid. It could infect quickly like Omicron and cause severe COVID like Delta, but with the ability to dodge vaccines. Do you think that a true Omicron-Delta variant may emerge? Are you still hoping for herd immunity? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.